from misery to happiness to be. I'm on my way to what I want from this world, and years from now you'll make it to the next world, and everything that you receive up yonder is what you give.
Sarah,
yeah?
Tell them what happened.
Okay, so here we are. We drive 5.5 hours, we get to Craters of the Moon, and we ask, like, are there campsites? And they say, oh yeah, there's plenty out there. We pick a great one, go pay our deposit, and we get out the tent. And the tent doesn't have poles.
We
don't know. We don't know where they are, but they aren't here.
So this is where we're sleeping tonight.
Woohoo!
Yeah, I blame my parents, but...
I'd like to blame my parents.
I'd like to, yeah.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
I'm going to be scarred for life probably now, and they're going to have to pay for my psych bills for the 25 years.
But just think, it looks pretty. It's very beautiful.
That's true. I'm taking pictures. Good.
Walking on Rice Krispies.
It's kind of like a hotel, only not at all like a hotel.
Very cramped and no roaches though.
Yeah.
What?
No cockroaches.
Oh, and like in a hotel?
Well, some hotels I'm sure have cockroaches.
I bet some cars have cockroaches.
Oh, maybe. Only in Wally. So yeah, we're still doing good.
First shot of me on the entire trip.
Looking happy.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, yeah.
Hopefully we'll have tent poles by Friday night.
That's the plan.
That's the current plan. Okay.
You know, I could deal with this. Like, this is a cozy setup. You can't see a damn thing. Darn. Well, this is my pillow. That's my cousin. And that's not a sleeping... Not a sleeping device either. Just kidding. That's Allison. Okay.